All right, so how do you make money fast? I'm thinking like $300 a day with the Instacart shopper app.
Oh, hey, I just did a podcast, my very first one. Me, Gig Life, Dimples on the Man, Jen on the Go, Instacart Dude, we are all on tip.com. Go check us out.
No, I'm cool. Let me hear what's up with that Instacart stuff, though.
I hope you see this letter before it's too late. I hope chasing my dreams don't get in the way. I blame my struggles and my uncles for my hustling ways. I'm waiting in Michigan right now, looking at real estate. Lord knows I want to lay it down, but I'm chasing cake. Can't go back broke, stay on the go. That's all that's on my brain.
All right, so let's get it straight to the point. How do you dominate on Wednesday with the Instacart shopper app?
I had to put out some content today, so no fluff and straight to the point. I was having a rough day, so I almost put out a video on top 5 ways to stay motivated on days when it's just not happening for you. But then it seemed to turn around the second I turned on the camera. Thus, I wanted to put out a video for my number one tip to all shoppers, Instacart shoppers, Shipt shoppers, Roadie. I think it was Roadie. Or Postmates had a Walmart order. For anyone who shops grocery, this is my number one tip. Charlie, I'm driving, so things are a bit crazy right now. Shop at Aldi. They open at 9, but I believe the orders start dropping at, I want to say, 8:40-ish. From the 40 to the 9 o'clock range is when you see the best orders. First, you're going to need to know what Aldi's are close to you, because Aldi has their sale come out on Wednesday. Not only their sale, but they have their special buy come out on Wednesday. I used to work at Aldi for like 2 years. I was shift manager, so I know their schedule. This helps, trust me. So Aldi has their special buy and their flyers and all their sales come out on Wednesday, which means all the economy shoppers, which you'd be surprised on how many like high level executives and things like that actually love Aldi. Like business people, savvy entrepreneurs who are running businesses and reselling product, things like that. Or just mom and pops who love the discounts that they get on all the special buy items, which come out on Wednesday. So that's the number one tip for Wednesday shopping. And it just seems like Wednesday Aldi has their shit together, you know? Like they always have their freshest produce and everything's like A1 on Wednesday. So that's my number one tip. It's sweet, short, straight to the point in this video. I'm not gonna waste you guys' time. Shop at Aldi. I made $300 today with the Instacart app and a little bit with Postmates. But I'm not doing any editing with this video. I'm just making it straight to the point and pushing it out. Just good tips, good quality content for those who need it. So, thank you for watching. Congrats to our last week's sweepstakes giveaway winner. If you guys want to be involved with that, go ahead and subscribe. If not, I get it, whatever. Just hit the like button if you learned something from this video.
See this letter for it's too late. I hope chasing my dreams don't get in the way. I blame my struggles and my uncles for my hustling ways. I'm waiting in Michigan right now, looking at real estate. Lord knows I wanna lay it down, but I'm chasing cake. Can't go back broke, stay on the go. That's all that's on my brain. Tell me fuck you, I hate you, then I love you. Can't blame you.